Hi everyone, welcome back to Prakashim Tutorials. In my previous videos, concept of pulse code modulation, basic elements of pulse code modulation is already discussed. In this video, we are going to discuss about differential pulse code modulation. Next coming to, I will explain working principle and differential pulse code modulation. Differential pulse code modulation transmitter. The differential pulse code modulation works on the principle of prediction. The differential pulse code modulation works on the principle of prediction. The value of the present sample is predicted from the past sample value. So now here in this figure, and this is the block diagram of the differential pulse code modulation, and it consists of quantizer, prediction filters, and two summer circuits and encoder. And x of nts is the sampled value of the input signal x of t. X cap of nts is the prediction filter output or predicted value. E of NTS is the error signal or prediction error or input to the quantization error. U suffix Q of NTS is the quantization output or quantization error signal. X suffix Q of NTS is the input of prediction filter. Okay, so the working principle of the DPCM, the differential pulse code modulation, work on the principle of the prediction. The present sample value is predicted from the past sample value. The prediction may not be exact. But it is very close to the actual sample value. And this is the figure of the transmitter of differential pulse code modulation system. So that is the working principle of the DPCM. So using this principle, the sampled signal x of nts is the sampled signal, and x cap of nts is the predicted signal or output of the prediction filter. The error signal or the prediction error is the difference between sampled input signal x of nts and predicted signal x cap of nts. Therefore, the error signal is defined as e of nts is equal x of nts minus x cap of nts. So now we have the summing operation. In this summing operation, now we have the plus operation is there, here minus operation is there. So therefore, the output of the summer circuit is difference between input sampled signal and predicted signal. So that is E of NT of S is equal X of NTS minus X cap of NTS, where T suffix S is the sampling interval. This is the difference between unquantized input sample. So unquantized input sample means x of nts is the unquantized input sample and the prediction of the sample. So what is the prediction of the sample? X cap of nts. The predicted value is produced by using a prediction filter. The predicted value, x cap of nts is the predicted value. The predicted value is produced using a prediction filter. So this signal, what is that signal? XQ of NTS. XQ of NTS is the The predicted value is produced by using a prediction filter. The quantizer output signal gap UQ of NTS is the quantizer output signal, And previous prediction value. And what is the previous prediction value? And this is the previous prediction value. And this previous prediction value and the quantized output value adds and it gives the input to the prediction filter. Once again, the predicted value is produced by using a prediction filter. The quantized output signal EQ of NTS is the quantized output signal. And the previous prediction value. And what is the previous prediction value here? X cap of NTS is the previous prediction value. So these two are added, given as input to the prediction filter. So that is, which is called as XQ of NTS. So from this block diagram, XQ of NTS is equal EQ of NTS plus X cap of NTS. In this figure, we can observe that the error signal UQ of NTS is very small. UQ of NTS is very small and can be encoded by using a smaller number of bits. Thus, the number of bits per sample are reduced in differential pulse code modulation technique. Therefore, the quantizer output, UQ of NTS is the quantizer output. Therefore, the quantizer output can be written as EQ of NTS is equal E of NTS plus Q of NTS. Here, Q of NTS is the quantization error. So, from the figure, the prediction filter input. And what is the input of the prediction filter from the block diagram of the transmitter? XQ of NTS is the input to the prediction filter. So that input to the prediction filter, XQ of NTS is obtained by summing X cap of NTS and quantizer output. So that is XQ of NTS is equal X cap of NTS plus UQ of NTS. And equation 1. And what is equation 1? And equation 1 is the prediction error. And what is the prediction error? E of NTS is equal difference between sampled value signal and predicted value signal. X of NTS minus X cap of NTS. That is equation 1. From that equation, we can be written as E of NTS plus X cap of NTS is equal X of NTS. So this X cap of NTS, coming to the LHS side, we have E of NTS plus X cap of NTS is equal X of NTS. Therefore, the value of E of NTS plus X cap of NTS is substituted into above equation 2, we get. And what is equation 2? This is equation number 2. This is equation number 2. XQ of NTS is equal X cap of NTS plus E of NTS plus Q of NTS is the equation 2. How to get this equation number 2? This XQ of NTS value and this is the quantized output signal, and this quantized output signal value is substituted into this equation, we get XQ of NTS, which is considered as equation 2. And from equation 1, E of NTS plus X cap of NTS is equal X of NTS, and substitute that value into this equation number 2, we get the resultant expression from equation number 2. XQ of NTS is equal X of NTS plus Q of NTS. The quantized version of the signal is the sum of the original sample value and the quantization error. In this equation, the quantized version of the signal is the sum of the original signal value, original sample value, and the quantization error value. The quantization error is positive or negative. In this equation, in this equation does not depends on prediction filter. So this is the working principle and transmitter of DPCM system. Next, coming to the reception of DPCM signal or reconstruction of the DPCM signal. And this is the block diagram of the DPCM receiver. This DPCM receiver consists of decoder, prediction filter along with summer circuit. So the decoder first reconstruct the quantized error signal from the incoming binary signal. The prediction filter output, and this is the prediction filter output, and this is the decoder output. The prediction filter output and the quantized error signal are summed up to give the quantization version of the original signal. So by adding output of the decoder and output of the prediction filter to get quantized version of the original signal. Thus, the signal at the receiver differs from the actual signal by quantization error. So that is Q of NTS, which is introduced permanently in the reconstruction signal. And this is the concept of differential pulse code modulation, working principle, DPCM transmitter and DPCM receiver.